Good afternoon, students. In my previous video, we have seen how Patrick hated homework as he had developed interest in the games like hockey, basketball, Nintendo, etc. One day, Patrick finds his cat playing with a doll. Later, he comes to know that it was not a doll, but it was a man of the teeniest size who was trying to save his life from cat. That little man yelled and asked Patrick to save his life from the cat, and in return that little man said it will grant all the wishes of Patrick. Patrick was very lucky to have such kind of a friend who will complete all his homework. So Patrick said that he will save, and in return that little man had to complete all the homework of the Patrick till the end of the semester, that is 35 days. And if it does so, then Patrick would get even A's. Little man becomes very unhappy. His face becomes wrinkled. He shows his hesitation and disapproval. But he had no any other alternative. So at last, he agrees. Till here we have seen. And we will see the next part of the lesson now. And true to his word, that little elf began to do Patrick's homework. Except there was one glitch. Children, please underline the difficult words. Meanings we will discuss afterwards. Here one word is the elf and glitch. Glitch, that meaning you can see. Okay, it is displayed here. And elf means what? Elf means a man having a magical powers. Okay, then the elf did not always know what to do, and he needed help. Help me, help me, he would say, and Patrick would have to help in whatever way. Okay, in this paragraph, children, see, this little elf started his work, completing Patrick's homework. Except there was one glitch. Glitch, what is the meaning of the glitch? Glitch means a fault in a machine that prevents it from working properly. That is problem. Okay, then I don't know this word. The elf squeaked. Underline the word squeaked. Okay, squeaked means shouting not loudly. Okay, while reading Patrick's homework, get me a dictionary. No, what's even better? Look up the word and sound it out by each letter. When it came to maths, Patrick was out of luck. What are times table? The elf shrieked. Shrieked, what is the meaning of shriek? Gave a short or high pitched cry. This is the meaning of shriek. We elves never need that. Elves, it's a plural form of elf. Okay? So children, we'll understand this one first. This little elf began to do Patrick's homework. And he had, all the time he had some problems, and he would ask Patrick to help. Okay? Sometime he used to ask for the dictionary, and when it came to maths, Patrick was out of luck only. He used to ask what are times table, and he said at last that we elves never need that. Okay. That little man said we elves never need all this, and addition and subtraction and division and fractions. Here, sit down beside me. You simply must guide me. So all the time he used to seek help from Patrick. Okay. Elves know nothing of human history. To them, it's a mystery. So, as far as history was concerned, it was just like a mystery only for that elf, as they don't know what human history. So, the little elf, already a shouter, just got louder. He was just a shouter only. And his voice became again even more louder. Go to the library. Elf said to our this one Go to the library. I need books, more and more books, and you can help me read them too. As a matter of fact, every day, in every way, that little elf was a nag. Nag is the difficult word. Underline this one. It is underlined. Okay. What is the meaning of nag? Nag means one who troubles someone all the time by complaining or asking them to do something. Okay. As a matter of fact, every day, in every way, that little elf was a nag. Every time he used to trouble our Patrick. Patrick was working harder than ever and was it a drag. Drag is another one word. Underline that. And meaning of this one word is something dull and uninteresting. Drag means uninteresting, dull. He was staying up nights, had never felt so weary, was going to school with his eyes puffed and bleary. Look at this, weary and bleary, these are the, you can say, rhymes. Then, in this paragraph, we come to know that Patrick, who started working very hard than ever, and it was a drag. For him, it was all uninteresting and dull, and he was staying up nights and never felt so weary. Very, very tired he felt, and he was going to school with his eyes puffed. Puffed means swollen eyes. And bleary. Bleary means tired. Finally, the last day of school arrived and the elf was free to go. Last day of the school arrived slowly and steadily. And this little elf was free to go. As for homework, there was no more. So he quietly and slyly slipped out of the back door. As he had no homework to do, he secretly, slyly means secretly, secretively slipped out of the back door. He went out of the house from back door. Patrick got his A's. Patrick gets his A grade. His classmates were amazed. His teachers smiled and were full of praise. Everyone started appreciating Patrick when he gets a grade A. All were amazed. Teacher smiled, appreciated very much. And his parents, they wondered what had happened to Patrick. He was now the model kid. Cleaned his room, did his chores, was cheerful, never rude, like he had developed a whole new attitude. When everybody started appreciating, his parents also very, very wondered, and they thought what had happened to Patrick. He was now the model kid. He cleaned his room, did his chores. Underline the word chores here. Chores means household work that is sometime we don't want to do, but we have to do it. Okay. Was cheerful, he was never rude, like he had developed a whole new attitude. So in this way, with the help of this elf, what happened? Patrick gets A1, grade A. Everybody appreciated him. And you see, in the end, Patrick still thought he would make that tiny man do all his homework. But I will share a secret. Just between you and me, it wasn't the elf. Patrick had done it himself. In the last paragraph, we come to know that Patrick believes that it was a small man who helped him do his homework. But in fact, it was Patrick himself who did his homework, who studied very hard and brought success, or he gets finally A grade, and that is why he was appreciated by all. This is what the secret that author shares with us.